you ever get to relax?
Those are just restocked. Sure, all yours. Hey, come back alive.
You don't want to go out there empty-handed.
Do you ever get to relax? What can I do for you? There goes the finest man I ever met.
Yeah, those are popular. Hey, listen up. Don't get eaten.
Oh. Ugh! Learn to drive, asshole!
Hey, Brad, can you arrange a covert evac for an obscure scientist?
That would be my pleasure. In the meantime, I caught another one of Vic's reports. Take a listen.
Heard the ambush ended with gunfire. I have no idea if Hammond made it out alive. The end justifies the means, right? Using people as resources to get the next piece of the story. I keep thinking, this is exactly what Frank would do.
I am all the evils in the world.
Well, you did leave a helpless man tied up in a darkroom 20 feet from a live firefight.
Whatever. He was fine.
Uh-huh. Sure he was. Let me sort out the evac. Park out.
Asshole. Obscurus has a detachment at the end of the block. What am I doing here? Well, I am definitely not conspiring with a paramilitary group. Not doing that, Vic.
It's not what I'm doing.
And I'm not torturing a woman for a quote while a bunch of trigger-happy jarheads guard the door. I'm not doing that either. Shut up!
It's not what I'm doing!
What are you doing? Because I'm having a hard time seeing it.
I am trying to figure out who these soldiers are working for, how the outbreak began, and what these assholes did.
You sold out Hammond and her people. They almost got killed. Do you know that? Are you aware of that?
The commander issued a no-kill order, and then Tom's people attacked first.
And you believe that? How fucking naive are you?
Hello?
Shut it! No, I know what this is about. You're trying to get the big story, right? The big scoop.
This is what about for you, isn't it? Just take what you want and cash the check.
Get out of here, Brookie.
Poacher. That's all you'll ever be.
We need to get out of here. They could come back. Who was that? Friend of yours?
Just some troubled youth. What do you want to tell me?
Our research at Obscurus. It's all based on a project that was abandoned 15 years ago.
15 years? That's back to the original outbreak.
Yes. This project was performed at a secret laboratory hidden somewhere here in Willamette.
And let me guess, Obscurus has been looking for this secret laboratory.
Obsessively. The work that went on there, it has the potential to change the very nature of human existence.
Wow, shit.
Here, look. Take a picture if you want.
That's Dr. Barnaby. He basically created zombieism.
The secret laboratory and the research project were both his. And both were abandoned on his death in 2006.
You know where the lab is, don't you?
We were colleagues for years.
I swear on the soul of my SLR, if you tell me where the lab is, I will buy you a helicopter.
Go to the Golden Apple Winery. Barnaby built it as a front to hide the lab. Look in the cellar.
I'll do that. But I have one more question, Dr. Blackburn. What's with the cat?
What? Oh, he loved that fucking cat. Now listen. All the fighting will have attracted the Horde. There's an exosuit in the other room. Put it on and draw them off so I can escape. Go. Go on, Mr. West. You need to draw them off.
Oh, I think this is... Ah! Universally flattering.
You'll find what you're looking for in that lab.
Oh, yeah. Now we're playing with power.
Pew, 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 pow! Pow, pow!
Go. I want to get out of this town.
Roger.
Garrus is here.
Now located in the central plaza of the Willamette Memorial Megaplex. cover me. Hey!
Get ready! Get ready! Ah!
Wow, nice digs, Barney.
Now, if I were a secret lab, where would I be? You're worth writing home about. What the hell happened over there? Promising. Locking their doors? America isn't safe anymore. Not bad. Hey, Brad, I found the lab. Obscurus was already here, though.
They leave anything behind?
Yeah, maybe. I need some evidence of this. The files are all gone. Shit! They took Barnaby's computer stuff. I'd never love to get my hands on that. Locked. Well, check this out later, I guess. Mr. Flamel, what the fuck is this? Huh? I guess Barnaby really did love his cat. Damn it. It looks like Obscurus confiscated everything.
Makes sense. They keep it in some kind of intelligence lockup. Probably at the base.
Oh, right. So all I need to do is penetrate a fortress filled with trained assassins and steal their shit.
Great.
Well, hold on. There's another door. I wonder. F-L-A-M-E-L. Barnaby, you huge idiot.
Holy shit.
Okay, pictures. Lots of pictures.
Yeah!
Calder. I don't know what it is. Big, that's for sure. And it's got friends. Some kind of new zombie, smart zombie, murder zombie? I don't know. Note to self, come up with a better name than murder zombie. Then I was contacted by Dr. Diane Blackburn, an obscure scientist and a one-time associate of Dr. Barnaby. Yeah, you remember that old fruit, right? Basically invented zombieism, died years back in the original Willamette outbreak. His personal notes and research were never found. Blackburn told me about a secret lab up at the Golden Apple Winery. I checked it out. Weird science, weird zombies, weird, and more weird. Basically, I got nothing for it. Obscurus had already taken all of Barnaby's files. Whatever he was working on, Obscurus wanted it bad. Real bad. And that means it's gotta be real good.